Now after the touchdown, it's Sturgis to send it away. This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. Now a hit and a loose football. There he goes, right side. He's at the 30.